for whatever.
Smoke a camera and pull my lean.
Your pussies can't do nothing to me. Good life.
Smoke a camera and pull my lean. Goddamn. Goddamn. Detroit got wings. Y'all boy got dreams. Smoke a camera and pull my lean. Goddamn. Goddamn. Y'all show it clean. Your mix shine, your clean grind, and make sure y'all sing.
Pressure make diamonds and bust pipes, I know. But when you're under so much scrutiny, it's unbearable just to cope. I had a close friend commit suicide. I guess he felt there wasn't hope. Cause his pops was never really there for him, and his mama strong out on dope. Real life shit, I'm having nightmares. Memoirs of a black god, I'm a dream chaser. Cause where I'm from, it's red wrong for that green paper. Drinking codeine like fucking seizure. This side with these are my anesthesia. He has risen above the clouds, is my jurisdiction. God fearing Christian, it's a strict religion. I confessions of a troubled child. I remember days when I didn't smile. I was raised right, still living wild. Devil on my back, I was living foul. Had a cold heart, but a pure soul. I'm a born sinner, can't lie to God. So if you live like a bitch, nigga, 9 times out of 10, you gon' die a fraud. You fraudulent in my squadron, so militant. When them people put you in handcuffs, you guilty. You never innocent, my innocence been tampered with. They sabotage my mentality, my reality. Living in a world where everything's about vanity. Insanity.
Man, Slim, I don't give a fuck about none of this bitch-ass police niggas, you hear me? Fuck all them niggas. I don't give a fuck about none of them niggas. Yeah.
Today, federal officers in Richmond, Virginia arrested 17 men as part of notorious drug ring believed to gross over $20 million in 2 years. FBI agents seized $600,000 in cash and 23 weapons, 2 houses, and 18 luxury cars with hidden compartments. Officers believe this drug ring has connections with the drug ring broken up yesterday in Maryland and another drug ring in Cleveland, Ohio, where officers arrested 8 men and seized over $10 million in cash and assets. In other stories.
Hey, babe.
How was your day?
Oh, it was okay. You know, same old, same old. How was yours?
In the early 1990s, Washington, D.C. became the murder capital of the nation. Few were left untouched by gang violence, which was ignited by the drug trade. By 1994, that violence would strike at the very heart of law enforcement. I'm Jim Kallstrom, former head of the FBI's New York office, who would fall to the FBI to lead an international manhunt and bring in the leader of the city's most vicious gang.
The gang members used ambulance.
What you thinking about? Now, boy, you know I know you better than that. What's on your mind?
It's my job, man. Truck. Keep getting out that motherfucker. My knees hurt. That clutch keep in. It's all that shit.
You haven't received any calls back from those other interviews? Those other jobs?
No.
Baby.
Oh, shit.
Don't stress it. 90% of people in this country hate their jobs. But it pays the bills.
Yeah, that's about it.
You gotta think about the positives. There's so many people out here that don't have jobs and would love to have yours.
Yeah, you are.
So you need to stop sweating the things you don't have and sweat the things you do.
Like you
are. Yeah. You good?
I'm a uptown nigga. Show you how we ride, right? I had to throw some D's on that bitch, so it's right.
Man, yeah, see this right quick, huh?
What's up?
What's your biggest fear on this planet, man?
Working for the rest of my life? I fear that more than losing my life, for real.
She been paying attention to the news lately?
Always watch the news. Damn. Left.
It's a big case going on right now. You been paying attention to that?
Yeah, 75 brick,
2 million cash. 2.5 mil.
I'm thinking about this situation now. Serious forgiveness on a serious, a whole lot of thought. You done it. I wish I'd have got the nigga for the feds, dude.
For the feds, nigga. Oh, shit. Feds, man. Fuck them. They still gonna get that, huh?
What you talking about, man?
You gonna get him and he in jail.
Evidence room, son.
Evidence room?
The evidence room.
Man, you a wild motherfucker, boy. Is that possible?
God created the universe.
Yeah.
Made everything possible.
My mind is already done, huh? It's already there. All we gotta do is go get it. So I figured that the evidence is in the van, huh? They gotta have the evidence there presented for trial, man.
Yeah, but in trial, they usually use only photos to avoid keep bringing a bunch of shit back and forth.
Shit, man. High profile case. Got expensive lawyers. They gotta have that shit there, man. They gotta have all the evidence, everything needed right then and there, man.
What about security? We going up against trained men. We going up against armed men trained to kill.
Man, fuck these suckers, man. Man, these motherfuckers, man, can't beat the element of surprise, huh? Man, arrogance is crushed by confidence, man. It's never been done.
Which means it's totally unexpected.
Exactly.
One thing about me, I don't know too much about technology, but I know technology. What I've been told as a youngster is if you don't accomplish nothing in life, you ain't never gonna be remembered, whether good or bad.
This is our accomplishment, son.
Smuggler responsible for the distribution and trafficking of over 1 ton of cocaine has filed a motion to dismiss all charges for police misconduct. Lawyers for Mr. Ramirez allege all the money found at Mr. Ramirez's wife's home was not reported. Judge Wilson Rogers asked the government to present some of the evidence to court today, so government employees, lawyers, and spectators will get a chance to see what $2 million in cash looks like.
Thank you. motion to dismiss. Attorney Phillips, what are your facts?
Your Honor, the evidence in this case has been compromised. Over $500,000 has gone missing out of the original $3 million count. We're asking for dismissal on the grounds of destruction on this case, disappearance of evidence, which violates my client's 14th Amendment rights and the privacy notice due process.
Your Honor, they have no solid proof of this. These are just allegations that the defense is using to attempt to buy some time. All Attorney Phillips is doing is high price lawyer maneuvering, and that's it. That's
Your Honor, the government bears the ultimate responsibility of the integrity of this evidence.
The evidence is well maintained, Your Honor.
These are serious allegations if it's true. That $500,000 is missing? Well, according to the initial arrest documents, it stated that $2.5 million was confiscated from Mr. Ramirez's wife's residence, and another $500,000 was found in one of his vehicles.
Your Honor, that $500,000 is going missing.
According to these documents, your client says he doesn't know anything about $500,000 being missing. Mr. Ramirez, what are you saying? Are you missing $500,000 of alleged illicit money?
No, I am not, Your Honor.
Your Honor, let the record show we object to the money being referred to as illicit.
Sir, continue.
Your Honor, I'm the only one with access to the seized money. I'm the only one with the key to the room where the money is being held, and no one has tampered with the evidence. It is in government-approved sealed bags.
And sir, where is the evidence room located?
It's located in the basement of the Blackensburg Police Department.
Like a woman making more than her man is an issue? Like, how do you feel about that?
I'm going to say it shouldn't be an issue, but unfortunately, yes, sometimes it is because men have very large ego.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
So, I mean, if there's a woman who's making more and in this day and age, women are beginning to make more. Mm-hmm. Obviously, they don't, make more.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But some, depending on the relationship. But men have these huge egos.
True.
And they want to wear the pants and they want to make the decisions and they want to be in charge.
Why are you so quiet down there? Cat got your tongue?
What's going on down there?
Well, I mean, that's a touchy subject for me, but I mean, I feel like if your man is actually working towards something, he might be in the middle of purchasing a business or going on his own. I think that as a woman, if I'm making more money than he is, then I need to stand by my man and I need to stand beside him and make sure that he gets those coins that he wants. But if he's just laying on the couch, then nah, hell no. Nah.
Hey baby, what's up?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Shit
is fantastic. I'm tired, baby. I'm tired too. I had a conversation with Angel today.
Yeah, so what up?
Well, actually, we had a debate about when a man earns less than his woman. And she was saying that a man has more options than a woman. So, there's no reason his woman should be making more money than him. I mean, he gets paid more for doing the same work. He doesn't have to be paid. Some men turn to drugs. So, some go on rampages.
Some men commit suicide. Some men kill everyone around them and kill themselves.
Some men become snitches.
But
some Rob Ross. Did you hear me? No, you didn't. You did not. Well, what did I just say, huh? But what I was saying is that Angel was saying...
Hey, fuck Angel, man. Fuck you keep talking about her for.
All she was saying is that a woman should be a man that makes more than her. So then he can help her instead of bringing her down.
Bringing her down. So that's what you think?
No, no, baby.
So I'm bringing you down?
No, baby. That's not what I was saying.
The only thing I've been asking for, Joe, is you're never going to be sexy.
Oh, baby. I was defending you.
And defending you. Defending me how? Shit.
Baby, I didn't mean it that way. Ronald, open the door.
See the difference between you and me, right? This back and forth shit, you with it. I ain't with it, man. This shit fuck a whole relationship up. I ain't with this shit.
Okay, that was, this was about 4 years ago. I wasn't planning to go with her or anything like that. And I got a big bonus, actually, at work. And I was like, it's a sign. Because I've been thinking about traveling and stuff like that, but I hadn't made any plans. So...
By consensus, the drug war is considered a failure. Communities were devastated, specifically the black community, leaving many fatherless homes and mothers with not enough time to raise children all alone, which in turn created a vacuum which sucked the children right into the prison pipeline. Lawmakers are scrambling to find a solution to this problem.
This young Avad, that's my girl, man, little brother.
Yeah.
Man, that's his man Randy, man.
What's up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's a day all right out.
Oh, okay. Shit ain't about nothing. What's up with y'all?
Ain't shit, man.
Good, I'm good.
Guess where they been at the last 3 months, though?
Where's that?
Man, they been locked up.
Yeah.
Shit, and this young now giving me the whole little plan, man. All right.
See this right here? This where they brought me in at. And they got me walking down this little hallway right here. We made this left. The whole time as I'm walking down this hallway, walking past the cells, I hear somebody scream my name. I stop and look at who it is. It's my motherfucking nigga A-Rap.
Slim! Fuck you doing this, y'all? Slim, that's wild as shit. You know they tried to bag me the other night for busting at them niggas, Slim? I ain't even stripping off that though, man. I got something for their ass when I get up out of here. Best believe that.
It's a small room though, for real, because the station not really that big.
What was the size of the pig that took you in, huh?
He was about your height.
Change your plans, huh?
Hey, what you thinking? Oh, you want to snatch a cop? You want to snatch a dean, huh? Man, look. The nigga work from 8 to 12 except on court dates. Other than that, it's 8 to 4. He off on Thursdays and Fridays. You know the nigga's schedule and all that, snap.
Fuck you know that.
We've been in that motherfucker since we was young. 14 to be exact. I ain't know that shit like the back of my hand.
So where we gonna snatch him at? And when? Then what we gonna do with
I bring these subpoenas to the court system and nothing happens every single fucking time. I don't get it. Every single fucking time I bring the shit to the judge, the judge tells me, oh, you got a solid, man. Oh, hang on a second. Yeah, what's up, babe?
Hey, honey. I'm on my way home now. I'm starving. Do you want some Chinese food?
You can order that?
I'll order it.
Okay. I'll pick it up when... Yeah, I'll pick it up when it's ready.
Okay, thank you.
All right, babe. I love you. All right, bye. Like I was saying, man, I'm sorry.
Hey, man, it's the White House on Devil's Road. Little white bitches and her friends be out there on the back balcony cooling.
Just cases upon cases upon cases upon cases.
Yeah, I got a shitty job, man.
Yeah. But I love my job. Hang on a second. Yeah, what's up, babe?
I'm tired. Can you order it for me? I'm having a hard day. I got a headache. I'm exhausted. Can you order General Tso chicken and shrimp fried rice?
No. All right. I'll take care of that. I'll order that. All right.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right. Yeah. Bye, babe. All right. Bye. Give me a second. Yeah. Hey, yeah. I need to place an order for pickup. I need some General Tso chicken, some shrimp fried rice. Let me get some soup. You got a special on that, right? All right, yeah. All right, I'll be there in a couple minutes. All right, bye. Bullshit, man.
All right.
Hey, look, man. You see this motherfucker, we need you ease up, man. Don't crush this man. We need him alive, man. You feel me, man? We need this motherfucker alive, man. And we almost dead. We about to make this right. $5 million, y'all. You know, get shit right, we be set, man. Bullshit ain't nothing, man. Matter of fact, this cracker motherfucker right behind his nail. Mass it up.
Don't fucking look at me. Move. Don't fucking blow your fucking brain out.
Where the fuck is the keys
to the evidence room? What
the fuck
are
you talking about, man?
You know what the fuck I'm talking about.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Where the fuck is the keys at? You don't fucking move. Bitch ass nigga, I beg your bitch ass to move.
I'm not moving.
Stay the fuck still! Shut the fuck up! Bitch ass nigga. Oh, you got some cuffs, don't you? Try this nigga up, cuz. Shut the fuck up making all that noise.
Fuck! Motherfuckers! Motherfuckers!
Put your fucking hands down. Yeah, cuff that nigga up. Bitch ass motherfucker. Bitch ass nigga.
Keep your gun on
that. Dare you move, you fucking pussy?
Keep your gun on that nigga. Ooh.
uniform. Please leave your message for me.
Here.
Oh yeah, that nigga in the trunk. He gonna be there for a minute, son.
Hi, Officer Burt. This is Sherry Anthony's wife. Have you seen or heard from him today?
Actually, I haven't. Is everything okay?
Well, he left at 8 o'clock. It's almost 11. And he did not take his phone with him. The other officer said I should talk to you.
I haven't, but I can make some calls. I'll look around. I mean, you know how Anthony can be sometimes. Don't worry, Mrs. Briggs.
Thanks. Tell him to call me. I'm getting worried.
All right. Fuck off, Mrs. Briggs.
Yeah, fuck that nigga. What's she want?
She looking for his punk ass, that's all. Probably fucking a bitch or something.
Gonna fit the mother shit that was wrong in my life. I really won't miss him. I've been out for a minute. Fuck about a dream. I want it all, but my soul will stay with me. And I'm feeling kinda bitter, feeling anti-social. Fuck about these bitches, all these niggas that they go through. Makes for a strong man when he approach you. He in the room, think he got a little close. He in the room, think he got a little close. Think he got a little close.
What y'all not realizing is there's coke on every street in every city. All we gotta do is put it out there in small quantities at a time. Ain't nobody gonna expect us to be out here selling eight balls.
Eight balls. Eight balls, you wanna sell eight balls? Once again, 2.5 million, you wanna sell eight balls?
You damn straight. It's 75 bricks in that motherfucker. Each brick got 300 eight balls, selling them 150 a pop, which is $45,000 a brick. And that's without the cut. Times 75, that's another 3.3 million we looking at. With no flip.
So you gonna take that shit around your way, fuck your way up, right? That's what you wanna do, sell that shit to your people.
And look, it is what it is. I'm trying to get this money.
No drugs, huh?
Money, that's when these old notice you. Stand up for your niggas, man, that's what a soldier do. You not who you claim to be, you know I know the truth.
Told you off the break, we wasn't fucking with that, man. 2.5, that's what the fuck, 2.5 right
2.5.
Here. 2.5? In your face, 2.5, man.
You know what we could have did with that white? Y'all just gonna leave that shit sitting there. Y'all motherfuckers be tripping.
Homes, we gonna divide this shit up, but we gonna lay low. You don't realize what the fuck we just done?
Lay low.
You don't realize what the fuck we just done?
I got moves to make now.
Right, man, bust this shit down.
Moves to make now. You tripping, you must can't count.
Man.
For real.
That's 10. Take that.
You call good money like a motherfucker.
In a few months, come back and get the rest.
So what the fuck? What you think I'm gonna do with this for a few months?
Shopping money, nigga.
What you talking about? This shit about it. I'm trying to get the fuck. You hear me?
Shopping. Y'all niggas worried about shopping.
Man, I'm trying to get the fuck.
I got shit to do.
Man, look here. What's done is done. We already came to agreement. We stick with this shit, man. That's what it is. Man called the motherfucking game. Let's run it how it is.
My daughter back with this, man. Yeah.
I got me to move. I'm talking, man. Charlie mad at me. I got my motherfucking girl back, man. Y'all niggas be safe, man.
That is easy. That shit happened.
The suspect turned around and opened fire, killing the 10-year veteran instantly. This suspect is also believed to have assaulted another officer and is stealing some items out of the police station, which my sources told me is believed to be over $2 million in cash, which was part of a drug conspiracy case. Lawmakers and prosecutors will be assessing the damage to see if it helps or hurts pending cases.
Man, these some brave motherfuckers to pull this move off.
Stop that bullshit.
Damn, this big right here, fool. This big right here.
I'm out of here.
Man, we need to keep our eyes and our ears peeled to the street to see who the fuck pulled this move right here. No bullshit, we needs all that.
Man, all that.
$2.5 million in cash?
Yeah, cuz.
Yep. 2.5 in cash. We gotta get all that, no bullshit, y'all. We need to get that.
Yeah, but whoever did that shit gotta like that ass team though, son.
Shit, our team vicious. Fuck you mean? You already know what's on
the. But you know the feds about to be on them niggas' lines though.
Exactly, that's why we need to get that motherfucking bag from them.
Man, you trying to get a nigga killed.
Nigga, we're gonna die anyway.
Put this motherfucker together, Smith. Young niggas tripping, huh?
They gonna be out. Hopefully any motherfucker with him. Right.
Look, might as well change my clothes real quick.
Alright.
Damn, you got your professor shit living on.
Hey, yeah. Just hit me up, yeah.
I got you, man. Be good.
I'm gonna try to, man.
Officer Adams chased the suspect through the alleyway when it's believed the suspect turned around and opened fire, killing the 10-year veteran instantly. This suspect is also believed to have assaulted another officer and is stealing some items out of the police station, which my sources told me is believed to be over $2 million in cash, which was part of a drug conspiracy case. Lawmakers and prosecutors will be assessing the damage to see if it helps or hurts pending cases.
Mr. Saul, how please?
Assistant Attorney Howell speaking.
Everybody now knows what's up with the Bladenburg Police Department and that lost and stole Evans ship.
Yes, I've been made aware of it.
Alright, so you know we'll be filing for immediate dismissal tomorrow morning, first thing from Mr. York.
Do what you think is appropriate.
And I will do what I think is appropriate.
Man, why you got such a hard-on for this kid, man? He only 19 years old.
Attorney, I'll see you in court.
I have a collect call from...
Mr. York, how you doing, man?
I'm good, man. I'm on case, okay? Trying to get the fuck out of here.
Look, I just spoke with the U.S. attorney.
We're
going to try and get these charges dismissed. First thing tomorrow morning. Don't worry about yourself. Yeah.
All right, man.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Yeah, I see you tomorrow, man. Just let me know. They try to do this case, man.
Case 631121, United States versus Calvin York.
Your Honor, the government holds this position. On April 20th of this year, the defendant, Calvin York, driving in a silver Jaguar, was pulled over after fitting the description of a robbery suspect. The car smelled of marijuana, giving officers probable cause to search Mr. York and his vehicle. The search turned up a loaded 9mm pistol and a substantial amount of marijuana on the suspect's person.
Okay, defense.
Your Honor, Rajesh Shandu, in defense of my client here, Calvin York, it was a bag of weed, first of all. Not sure if you're aware, Your Honor, but you know, we have a serious case of evidence tampering at the Blackensburg Police Department, where the same area where Mr. York was arrested at, and in fact, his evidence is being stored in that very same room where evidence has been found to be tampered with.
Yes, I've been made aware. Government, what's your position?
Your Honor, the evidence has not been compromised. Such an assertion will require proof of which the defense has none. The government has in its possession all the evidence. The incident the defense is referencing occurred in a separate room. The evidence in this case has not been compromised.
Your Honor, everything in this room has been compromised. We ask for immediate dismissal on this case.
Motion denied.
Well, can the state produce any evidence now?
Counsel, that motion has already been denied.
Okay, Your Honor. We also filed another motion for charges to be dismissed with prejudice for violation of the Speedy Trial Act. The government has had over 6 months to bring this case to trial and has yet to bring it.
Government disagrees, Your Honor.
I'm not going to dismiss this case.
Our third motion, Your Honor, deals with a very serious constitutional violation, an illegal search and seizure. My client was arrested illegally. He's a tall black male. The officers were supposed to be looking for a small build black male. That stands 5'5". My client doesn't fit that description, Your Honor. The description of robbery suspect that they're looking for is completely different than what written on paper here, what they decided to pick him up for a robbery charge because he was what, black. It's the only part that matches is the race. I'm asking for this case to be dismissed on the grounds of evidence tampering, failure for the government to bring this case to trial in a timely manner, and illegal search and seizure, a Fourth Amendment violation, and also a violation of the Terry stop.
I'm going to deny all of your motions for dismissal and proceed to trial.
Don't worry about it, man. Remember, everything in here is fake. It's a show. Doesn't matter. All right, we got a strong case. Even if we lose, we'll get back on appeal. Keep your head with you. Don't even worry about it.
Oh. You all right, Jonah?
Come on, man. You're talking about giving me 17 years for a fucking bag of marijuana. A dime bag, to be exact. And a fucking nah.
Man, look. Fuck with that lawyer you're talking about, dog. Take that shit to trial, man. Don't take no cop. You know what I'm saying? If he talk, if he even try to tell you to take a cop, fuck that. Bump with them people. Shit ain't like nothing. Don't let them see you sweat, though. Fucking
bunks. You did? I'm making make you a statistic.
Your Honor, I'm asking for this case to be dismissed under the material evidence doctrine. I'm also asking for sanctions. The case has clearly been compromised. All the money has disappeared along with some of the drugs. My client has had no due process.
Your Honor, we still have enough evidence. This case should be continued to trial. We have witness testimony of Mr. Ramirez's drug dealing. We have wiretap conversations that implicates the defendant. We also have documentation and pictures of the evidence. We shouldn't have to totally rely on physical evidence. I mean, what if the evidence was a blue whale? Would we have to drag this blue whale into the courtroom? No, we wouldn't. So
the evidence has been tampered with again. Only this time, not alleged. From what has been reported to me, all the money held as evidence has been stolen. You know, they have a saying, Mr. U.S. Attorney, no evidence, no case. Case dismissed without prejudice.
I said without prejudice.
Don't worry about that.
We have to return this piece of shit to jail. I'm not gonna stop until I do it.
So did he propose yet?
Not yet.
What?
Well, it'll happen again.
George Jackson was a polarizing figure, hated as much as he was loved.
He was a threat in the prison system. He was the one.
What's up, nephew?
Cool.
No, you fucking nigga money up, man.
You know I got you, huh?
Man, I got shit. I just need that bread, man.
You know I got you.
You sure?
Yeah, hey, man, I got you.
Fuck. Man, you're the business, man.
Everybody, you surround yourself with his honest. The wrong one can get you locked or put under a garden. And if it's him, you honor the rules and never the honor. Who gon' really hold you down? Keep my friends close and my enemies closer. Better shoot it. Yeah, we gotta make a move fast, really. Just talk. We gotta make a move fast. You know, the streets talking this, listen.
The whole time, you probably heard the same shit I heard.
Oh yeah, what you hear?
Oh, you know the nigga Ryan needed to be fucking with the white belt?
Yes,
he did. All of a sudden, pulling up in vans and driving all types of flat shit, cuz, yeah. Trying to tell.
I heard that, I heard it was the old niggas.
I seen the midget this tall, man.
Me too. This nigga flexed for the last 2 weeks. You had splurging. Motherfucker. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm getting this shit from. This nigga ain't never had no club before.
The only nigga I can really think of that he could possibly be getting this shit from is
his uncle.
Yeah, dude's supposed to be delicious, cuz. He just dropped 20 years, cuz.
Fuck you going
for? Cuz that nigga was putting in work. Some of bodies, robberies, anything, cuz. He was a straight animal.
trying to tell.
What's up, man? Right.
All I'm asking is to be a part of your life. That's all I'm asking for, Rachel. I know I haven't been there for the majority.
You mean all?
All.
You ain't never been there. It's just been me and Mom. It was nice, but we ain't have nothing to eat. And you was getting fed 3 meals a day. Times where I ain't had my father take me to school, pick me up. When I graduated, he wasn't out there. When I went off to prom, he wasn't there. Just wasn't there at all, so what do I need to do now?
Are you okay? I did my fault, Antonio. I tried to tell her some things.
Hey, what the fuck did you tell her?
Some things can't be explained.
What the fuck did you tell her? Huh? That I'm an unfit father? And I left her intentionally?
I told her the truth.
Man, you don't even know the truth.
Actually, I do. You cared about us more when you was locked up. I doubt if you was in prison that you would even be here. You wouldn't even be doing all that. Sending me flowers, Mother's Day calls, birthday calls. If you really cared about me and Rachel, what you would have been, you wouldn't have been in the streets like you were.
Look.
That got you locked up in the first place.
Look, I can't argue with you. That's your truth, not necessarily mine, but yours.
What's the truth, Antonio?
For the boo-boo.
What?
Yes. Open it up.
Oh my think. God.
Like,
after all this time, you are still chasing me.
You know you're the only person I'm really comfortable being around. You know that.
You say that, and then months from now, you go back to being a stranger again.
But it ain't nothing personal to you. You know what I'm saying? You know, being a young black man out here in America, survival's a full-time job. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes my mind and my actions just be jive irrational, you feel me? Like, it ain't nothing to you, though.
I understand.
You know, with you by my side, I feel invincible. You hear me? As a matter of fact, I got a little surprise for you. I'm trying to take you on this trip to Jamaica like I planned.
When?
Next month.
I'm down.
For real?
Yes.
All I gotta do is check on a couple things, this property and all that. Make sure these funds went through, and it might not be a vacation.
Permanent?
Yes, permanent. Forever.
I'm ready like yesterday.
Let's get it, man. Look, hold on. Take me to my sister's house right quick. Please.
Look how my life changed.
Look how these faces changed. Yo,
what's up, huh?
Yeah, I'm walking in the building now. I got my girl with me, though. I ain't want to be on the cops.
Hey, come on up, yo.
All right, let's get back.
Bang.
I remember I was fucking with the rats. Now I'm only fucking with the bags. You know life, nigga, be the saddest. Never perpetrate cause they hate a nigga's status. Tip grade, I was all about the cabbage. That's my brother and that kinda made me sad. To be honest, as a youngin' I was average. Till the first time a nigga got the blast.
Hey, Miss Banks, what are you? Go ahead
and
see
the
label. You all right? You need something
for you? I'm okay, thanks. No, that's all. All right, baby. Man, look here. Need 250 racks about it.
250.
Yeah.
Holmes, come on, man. You gotta be careful, Snip. Come on, man.
I'm good.
Good, huh? What you need it for? What's up?
Me and Shawty about to bounce. If you wanna know, I'm about to bounce.
Fuck you want?
Snip, you asking too many questions, Snip. I got this little John out of Jamaica.
In Jamaica. 250. You wanna take
it
to Jamaica?
Man, for real? You can give me my whole breakdown. $633,333, nigga.
What the fuck?
Snip.
Did you really just break that shit down? What the fuck you talking about, huh?
No.
Six what? 600 what?
So I need my cash. Holmes, point blank.
Listen, man, we gotta be careful for me. Bullshit.
Snip, you got a point, but. Holmes, nigga, that's when I'm trying to get the fuck. Nigga, that's when I'm trying to get the fuck.
Holmes, I'm just trying to avoid any major mistakes, man. Ease up a little, but I got you. I'm trying to figure this shit out.
Check this out. I'm watching the news, right? And our VA. So they just found 244 pounds of coke and $9 million. Cash.
Yeah, I'm already shocked.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. I'm here with A-Rod.
Oh, so you must be Passion.
Yep, I'm Passion. Why?
Why? The infamous Passion that has my brother all wrapped up.
I don't have him anything. He has himself wrapped up.
Excuse me, Mrs. Perfect 10.
What's the problem?
What's the problem?
Yeah, VA. Original racist motherfuckers, huh?
Yeah, son, that's why we need to go out there and bust that move for them crackers split that shit up they self. Fuck me.
What, little girl? You in my
little
house.
Little girl?
When you're in my house, you show me respect.
Whatever.
Get the hell out of my house.
What?
But on some serious shit, Dojo, when you start thinking about these investments, man. You know, this motherfucker, man, getting a dump truck. Man, it's this shit right here. She gonna come to a vicious end, huh?
What? Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm here with A-Ray.
I don't give a fuck who you live with.
I don't know what the hell her problem is. I really don't know.
I ain't never even seen her act like that before. This shit is crazy, man.
I'm in there munching.
She in my house? Ignore me? What the hell? Man, I can't believe this bullshit.
I'm in there munching, man.
People aren't aware that these dealers using tracking devices in case folks don't make their payments. And now they're required by law to give us all that information. We got this whole building wired. Yeah. And they don't even know it.
So excited that you're home, like you have no idea. Like, I went shopping, I bought you like a lot of cute new clothes. They're like in the back here.
Yeah, that's cool, but that shit gotta wait. I got something I gotta take care of. Make this left right here, take me uptown Kennedy Street.
What do you mean? What do you have to take care of? Like, what will be more important than me right now?
Look, babe. Only thing more important than you right now is my freedom.
What are you talking about? You're free. Like, I don't understand. Come on.
You're not gonna understand. Just trust me, all right?
This is, like, so confusing. I just feel like we should just leave the country. Like, what are you so concerned about? Like, we have more than enough money saved. We can just,
it
like,
ain't about the money. Something I gotta take care of. Just relax. You'll never understand, no, all right? Okay. Just relax.
Whatever.
I got this. Just relax, man.
What you calling us for?
Oh, I don't know, cuz. Yeah, looks like that shit out. That might be the connect.
Get right quick. Let me holler at y'all. Ain't necessary, dog. Hey, look. My name Manila. I'm sure y'all heard of me, right? Everything on the news and the trial and shit. That shit ain't important. What's important is I need y'all help with something. Pictures my man sent you. Y'all know this dude right here?
Nah.
How about this one? You know him? I heard they frequent the area. They got peoples all around here. They job be swinging through here.
Nah.
Who the fuck is they?
They got my shit. And I needs that back.
What the fuck they get?
About 2.5 million. About 5 bricks. Matter of fact, y'all find them, half of that shit y'all's.
Let's go, fool.
Hey, no phones. I'ma just swing through here on the daily.
Right.
All right.
Like, babe, oh my God, the government cannot use this against you. Like, it's been tampered with, the shit. Like, the money's probably not even there anymore.
I don't know if they can or they can't, but I'm gonna make sure they don't. I don't trust them motherfuckers at all.
But you understand, like, I wish we would just, like, put all this past us, put everything behind, and we could just start over and move on with our lives.
I mean, that's the plan. You know what I'm saying? That's the plan.
I mean, okay. So, what about the plans on us renewing our vows? Like, what's that?
I got you, babe. I got you. As soon as I get that ring back, I got you.
Babe.
She the manager at this building. She got me the spot when I first came home. It's in a corporation name. The corporation registered in my man name. He been dead for 10 years.
That shit right there should raise no flags, nothing like that. Big still. Streets watching, huh? They wanna know who the fuck did this, huh? Let alone, man, that motherfucker, man, just came home.
Shit, he should be happy because of us. He beat the case.
Shh. You never know what's on the next man's mind, though. Hmm.
Shit,
bad shit.
Yeah.
Find
us
somewhere to put this shit, man.
Seriously, snatching it up. Yeah, no bullshit. This shit ain't going nowhere. I'ma be in here all motherfucking day except when I go to work. Shit, fuck that. My motherfucking future is bad. This shit ain't going nowhere.
Thank you.
cold case a couple months back.
Yeah.
Y'all lost evidence. What happened with that, man?
Off the record?
Man, that's been fucking me ever since, man. Off the record.
Well, when I found out that the marijuana was missing, I knew the case was compromised. Mm-hmm. Plus, I wanted a guilty plea.
Evidence in that case tampered with or not?
The marijuana is missing.
It's missing. All right. You knew that from the jump. That's gross misconduct. Why you ain't let us know that off the break?
You call it what you want, but you pled guilty to that.
Bitch motherfucker. Man, you know, this kid got 17 years for the shit that you just pulled on him, man. He's a young kid trying to survive. Because of you, he ain't got shit.
He's through. Just a thug. Thug little kid.
What is it with you, man? Got your ass kicked growing up or something? You know, couldn't hold it. Now you won't get back on little kids and shit?
Hey, man. Boy pleaded guilty. Ain't my problem. He's gone.
Yeah, okay. Meanwhile, Mr. Ramirez is free. And yet, you chose to, you know, send away a little kid for 17 years. And he's a drug lord.
Off the record, Mr. Ramirez donates a lot of money to political parties in this town. That case wasn't going to make it to trial anyway. Not only that, it was all a show just to get the mayor reelected.
Bet your ass ain't getting reelected anyway.
Exactly. That's why I'm trying to get it back into custody.
So young lives are being sacrificed all for political gain.
Mr. Rajesh, I don't set the rules of the game. I just play the game.
But I believe in breaking the rules.
Money and they ain't got no furniture in this
house.
Hey, Fox, take this.
Alright. You really don't need a serious investigation for most of these criminals. They usually always make mistakes. All you gotta do is sit back and wait.
I'm surprised people that audacious would make such a frivolous mistake.
They always make mistakes, man. They usually cover all the hard parts, but miss the simple stuff. Our philosophy is just to sit back and wait for them to come to us.
So what happened then?
A dope using informant, a $75,000 a year employee wearing a $500,000 ring.
County, Northern Carolina Sheriff deputies stopped a late model pickup truck at about 11 p.m. They discovered that the driver did not own a credible license and a search was initiated. The police was surprised when search yielded $4.5 million in cash in $150 and $20 bills.
Yeah, cuz, so listen, like, you know the nigga that she be fucking whole time, that's a nigga brother-in-law. And you know, shorty, she got a vicious-ass temper. So her and the other nigga wife, they don't even get along like that. That's how I got the keys from this bitch. We in the
house. Yeah. She ain't even here.
Nah, she ain't here. We in there. Whole time, she think we going ahead and whip this bitch and take her diamonds.
So she don't even know that this bitch married to the nigga Mr. Ramirez looking for.
Nope. The whole time, man, fuck Mr. Ramirez. We keeping all that shit.
All that. That's everything.
Wow, shit.
All right, so look right, man. If this shit ain't even here, he said this nigga uncle house and shit. But we gonna hit this spot first, and then we gonna hit the other one.
Yeah.
shit.
Nigga, you ain't even know that the life I live, most niggas don't see me as fools. Me and my niggas got bitches, categories like mother slash hoes.
Fellas, and like they trying to do something, trying to break somebody's move or something. Two to the wind side, like right? There's one still in that motherfucker.
You up in there now?
Yeah, in there.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is it, second floor.
All right, come on. Gotta move fast, man, let's go.
Hey, you think Mr. Ramirez gonna be mad about this money he missing?
Man, fuck
that
nigga. Who is it?
Fuck!
Who is it?
Man, it's this one.
Special Agent Burke. Yeah, you're the best. Did you cover all the evidence?
Yeah.
What you got?
Yeah.
What's in these bags?
Fucking gosh.
What evidence?
So you're taking this?
You good? More evidence to indict Mr. Ramirez. I'll make sure he doesn't get away this time.
So, how'd you get here so quick?
And you are?
Officer Farsi.
Well, Officer Farsi, if I tell you, I have to kill you.
Really?
Mr. Ramirez, we're on the way. So I have backup vehicles coming to pick this stuff up. Did you find any suspects?
Nah.
Let's take a look. See if we can find any.
Like I said, no suspects.
So why wasn't the place secure for fingerprints?
We had time to assess the evidence.
Fuck, I want those motherfuckers that killed Officer Briggs. Well, before anyone else shows up, we're gonna take this shit and get out of here.
All right, sir. Sure you don't need my help?
You work, officer? No, we'll be okay. Officer Ferguson?
Yes.
We'll be in touch.
Yeah. What was I supposed to do?
Definitely. She's like this motherfucking prosecutor.
Who is she? Look like a fucking bae.
Chill for real. The Ramirez case.
This
look like it's the motherfucking bae. Go ahead,
easy.
So what are you gonna do to all that stuff?
What do you think we're gonna do with it? Destroy it? Man, seized evidence, a lot of that shit just goes back to the streets. Huh? Sometimes it goes back to who we took it from. It's all a theory, young man. Don't believe half of what you see and none of what you hear.
Some call A-Rab, man. What the fuck? I thought you said that John was I, huh?
Supposed to be alright, I don't know, man. How the fuck they get up in this bitch, man?
Shit, I can't tell. Look at this motherfucker, man.
This nigga got ass shit, Snip.
You think I don't know this shit? You think I want to have
fuck? Throw that joke out. What the fuck?
Man, Young ain't answering his phone, man. I'm going to go ahead and text him, let him know, man. Shit, man.
Fuck, we started off with powder. They just kicking out the matches. Mickey told me.
Damn, babe. You gotta get up out of here. I'm gonna go.
And go where?
Man, I gotta go, but it's important.
Don't go anywhere. You know all they're gonna do is get you in trouble, right?
Well, what you mean, give me in trouble? They're my brothers. Fuck you mean?
I understand that, but I just need you to stay here with me, okay?
Man, look, man. I gotta go get this money, babe.
Money? I give you all the money you need. I give you everything. What do you mean, money?
Come on, you only give me what I accept. I'm my own man. Give my own money.
Baby, please don't leave me here by myself.
Babe, come on with
please.
That, babe. Come on, baby, that, babe.
See, that's how you weak niggas are. Following behind niggas that don't give a fuck
Slim,
about you.
I told you about that shit, Slim. You need to watch your fucking temper. Coming out the mouth sideways.
I'm sorry. Please don't go. Can you take me with you?
Fuck no, man.
Look at that, they whooping blacks, putting black for Tiki at pussy traps and cooking crack. Look at that, we looking back. Now it's only books of stamps. What the fuck is books of stamps? What the fuck is suits and wraps? What the fuck you looking at?
Peace. Hey, got it. Hey, look, nigga just hit my phone. They said they about to come through. I don't know what the fuck going on, but he said some shit happened.
Fuck you mean some shit happened?
Slim, I don't know.
Man, nah, we ain't got time for some shit to be happening.
Your folks, Slim, I told you about that shit.
Man, these old head niggas be blowing me, Slim.
Man, they said they on the way now, they about to come scoot.
These motherfuckers need to come on.
Slim, you already know I ain't playing.
You got your shit with you?
You can do bad shit in woods?
Yeah, alright.
So what the fuck is he doing, man?
I don't know. Bitch. A-Rab just hit me back, Slim. He said, yeah, Passion House, you know, they ain't too far from our head. We can spin a block and get right back on the ass.
You know what? We're gonna go smash all the other man.
Go ahead, while they right here.
Mm-hmm. But, babe, the airport is the other way.
Pull up next to that truck right there. I gotta take care of something real quick.
Reach in the back and take out 200 grand. Throw the rest in the car.
Fucking peas, nigga, snatch that shit up.
What?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Now look, somehow the prosecutors and the cops find out about the spot. They went in there and got everything.
How the fuck they know where the stash was at?
Now, man, we gonna get this shit back.
Slim, so they went in there and took everything, Slim? All that shit, Slim, I been told y'all, Slim, we should have been split that shit up. Y'all wanna wait, man, playing shit out, man, fuck, man. Man, how the fuck did they get onto the shit, man? What the fuck is going on?
Man, probably because all that riding around spinning bread you doing with passion, man.
Man, shit, I doubt that. Can't be me. You the one motherfucking known robberies and all that shit. All of a sudden want to quit your motherfucking job. And you giving them young niggas that shit. They selling that shit out the evidence room.
What?
Yeah, niggas hip.
Fuck you talking about, Shell?
Niggas is hip.
The fuck is he talking about, man?
The streets talk, Slim.
What the fuck is he talking about?
So y'all had to work the whole time.
Man, it might have been that hot-ass ring you gave Adriana.
Slim,
oh fuck no, Slim. See, look, man, look, y'all fucking shit up, Slim. I got a house being built in Jamaica right now, Slim. I gotta drop 200 grand on that bitch in a week. Y'all fucking my shit up, Slim. I'm trying to get the fuck, Slim. Y'all should have been split that money up. Everybody could have went their separate ways, Slim. We ain't never gonna see that money again, Slim.
Look, man, fuck all this crying shit. We gonna go get our fucking bread back, man. That's it. We going to get this shit, man. They ain't too far. They right down the road. They right down the road. We on their ass.
Didn't I tell you I didn't want you nowhere near my house, huh?
Adriana, can you please listen? You just going to ignore me? All I'm trying to do is make sure A-Rap is okay. He stormed out of bed and he's not answering his phone.
Maybe he just don't want to talk to you.
No, I seriously doubt that.
You doubt that, huh?
Okay, Adriana, what can I do to make you like me?
Absolutely nothing.
Nothing? What about the fact that your brother is in love with me, and I may be your sister-in-law one day?
He is brainwashed. Love you for what? Every time your little ass come around, shit go downhill. Last time he got locked up, it was because of your ass.
No, that was his own doing. I will never be the reason a black man goes to jail.
Okay, babe, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm ready to go.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Anytime. Oh yeah, one more thing before you go. I'm sure your wife's gonna love this.
Yeah. Oh hell yeah.
What else?
Fuck yeah. She's gonna love this shit right here. That's
how we do business.
All right.
Stay out of trouble too, man.
Well, he's not here.
You sure? His car's outside.
Nobody's here.
You didn't even check.
Get the fuck over here. What? Oh, okay, bitch. All right, fuck that. No.
Oh, shit, we gotta get there.
Back to the streets, man. Here you go. All in a day's work.
Thanks, boss.
Thank you.
Youngin' out of there, man.
That's the plan.
Yeah. Be safe too, man. Them people coming too. They coming for that. Yeah. Be safe for this shit.
I love this life, I can't let it go. God forgive me, it's blood on my soul. No movie scripts, I'm just playing my role. 6 feet deep, sleeping in a hole. Can't let these pussies play me, no, no. And I can't let you niggas slide no more. Cock back the strap and send shots through your photo. And when you die, you see your life is
over. Assistant U.S. Attorney Saul Howe and a co-worker from his privately held firm were found murdered today in his vehicle. Witnesses said a masked man walked up to the SUV and opened fire, killing both men instantly. An investigation is on the way after responding officers found at least $20,000 in cash believed to be missing from the evidence room in a case concerning Mr. Manuel Ramirez. 5 kilograms of cocaine was also missing from the evidence room, along with jewelry and other items. U.S. Attorney Howe has been the center of a series of investigations dealing with prosecutorial misconduct and tampering of evidence. In the past 10 years, at least 8 men serving life sentence cases were overturned after the appeals court found gross misconduct on the part of Mr. Howe. The government will also look into a case involving Mr. Calvin York, a 19-year-old who was sentenced to 17 years for an inoperable handgun by Mr. Howe and the U.S. Attorney's Office. Mr. York could also be released in the coming days. These murders, police believe, are directly connected to the murder of Officer Briggs, who was found in the trunk of a parked car with his throat slit and multiple stab wounds. The president will make a statement today.
Fuck.
Man, fuck that, man. We about to bust this shit down, son. Hey, I need all mine. All right, look. This, son.
Take yours, big homie.
Also, hold up. Y'all motherfuckers really did go in there and get that coke, huh?
Man, look, fuck all that, son. We busting all this shit down, son.
Fuck. Hey, man, Slim, look, don't do that shit, man. You don't realize niggas just one, Slim? Yo, nigga, we here. We breathing. We got this money, Slim. Ain't that what the fuck this shit was about?
We just pulled off one of the most vicious demonstrations in history.
I'm not trying to hit none of that shit.
What the fuck do you mean you not trying to hit?
Man, y'all niggas lied to us.
Homes,
from the beginning of this shit.
Man, that's life, man. Live with that shit.
Man, look, Slim.
What you want to do? Whatever you want to do, Slim.
How much is this right here?
Nigga,
$633,333,
nigga.
Let's get it. I did
the math. Come on.
No,
you got
this, man. I did the math.
He did the math, Slim. He did that, shit.
Let's get it, man. We gone.
Man, whatever you want to do, man.
Yeah. I come on, man. Let's get the sucker away from me, man.
That's something you can't work in, man.
I see y'all niggas in the next lifetime.
Finally.
No bullshit. Matter of fact, babe, pull up right here. Let me talk to you for a minute. I got some money to ask.
Time apart, you always know my heart.
this bitch. You know, Blanco guy and shit, you know what I mean? Niggas hate to see you make it. Success these niggas can't take it. Cold of the streets, them pussy niggas break it. And me, I make it plays like I'm Troy Aikman. Make it plays like I'm Troy Aikman. Blanco steak patient. I'm like an unemployed doctor, no patience. I need some bitches I can California cave with. California, for Trayvon Martin, I pulled a four inside this Arizona. Dirty bullets in a dirty rifle. My city hot as Arizona. Fucking right. So when it come down, niggas ain't got no money. It's fuck your life, nigga. Fuck your life. Mob tied till I die. That's what I'm on. Don't listen to these niggas, cause they clones. Niggas trying to right their wrongs. Shit. And I'm just trying to write this song. Write this song, thug life. I'm screaming, fuck them all. Keep the fame, I just wanna ball. I guess it's us against y'all. Sacrifice or die for dead presidents. Ain't it ironic you would die for dead presidents? Fuck nigga. You need to know your history. You play with us, you'll be a mystery. Look, you need to know your history. You play with us, you'll be a mystery, and I mean it. I'm making plays like a Troy Aikman.
Take two.